విశాఖపట్నంలో మహిళల అభివృద్ధి కోసం ఏర్పాటు చేసిన అంతర్జాతీయ సదస్సును సీఎం చంద్రబాబు నాయుడు జ్యోతి ప్రజ్వలనతో ప్రారంభించారు. ఆ కార్యక్రమాన్ని ఇప్పుడు లైవ్ లో చూద్దాం.
సో వి ఆర్ ఆల్ గోయింగ్ ఫర్ డిజరప్టివ్ టెక్నాలజీస్. యు ఆర్ వాచింగ్ టుడే, ఈవెన్ టుమారో సమ్ మోర్ డిజరప్టివ్ టెక్నాలజీస్ ఆర్ కమింగ్. ఒరిజినల్లీ ఇఫ్ యు సీ industrialization, first industrial revolution. First industrial revolution, small way mechanization. There is a leapfrog development in second industrial revolution, that is innovation of power, electricity. Then there is a big leapfrog in industrialization, that is third industrial revolution, that is information technology. Through information technology, world has become a global village. Now fourth industrial revolution is going on. This is a very deadly combination. Technology with Internet of Things. You wanted to do anything, it is possible to do in real time. That is the beauty of this revolution. Now we are using drones. If you see surveillance cameras, sensors, even devices, even robotics, even machine learning, artificial intelligence, you name anything, everything is available today. Now in this era, what I am expecting, women has to play better role compared to men. I am totally confident on that. It is only a psychological issue. I have seen Ali, Ramadevi and her team. For the last 25 years I have seen her without any fatigue, or sometimes some odd situations will come, even that she has faced very well. I really appreciate her. Even she got now Green Tech Award. All their industrial townships, it is very clear, not only for going industrialization, that is a green tech or agri-tech? Agri-tech award from Germany. Under so many, I can say, women entrepreneurs in India, if you can see organized effort, only one organization, that is Ali. I really appreciate her. Even here, so many before us, Shailaja is here. She is also doing very well in Margadarshi, one of the best organization, leading group in Andhra Pradesh. She is doing extremely well. Like that, there are so many industrial people, but at the same time, in an organized way, Ramadevi has done wonderful work. They are working very good way. In Andhra Pradesh, we are having all advantages. We are having 1,000 kilometers sea coast. And Visakhapatnam is a beautiful city. Very, very good climate you have seen as of now. Clean atmosphere. People are very good. And also, it is a beautiful, not only beautiful city, and also beautiful people. Here you are going to have this organization with, I am very happy, 5 acres of land we have given. Even they need some more 50 acres of land. I am prepared to give 50 acres of land for even all of you can start your industries here. I will be very happy. Or 8 countries you can come and start your industries. And also you can, logistics wise we are very strong. One is sea cargo, road cargo within the country, even rail cargo, air cargo, all these things, it is very, very comfortable. And at the same time, even other countries, if you can come and join here, you will get so much of exposure. What are all the technologies available all over the world? And also, what are all the best practices available all over the world? If you bring together and work together, you will get so much of knowledge exchange and also confidence level. In Andhra Pradesh, we are very strong in industrialization and also we are very strong in technology. If you see IT professionals all over the world, for every 4 IT professionals, one is from India. Among Indians, out of 4, one is from Andhra Pradesh. That is the strength of Andhra Pradesh as on today and technology. And also this is a new state, young state. We are focusing mainly on industrial sector today. We are having all policies. One is defense aerospace policy, food processing, tourism in a big way, automobile, and also so many textiles, apparel, so many policies we have announced. And also we are number one in ease of doing business. And also within 21 days, we will clear everything. Our disposal rate within the time, 98.6%. And also everything is online. Even recently we have brought AP Public Service Delivery Guarantee. This is 74 services, 22 departments. If anybody will fail, automatically there is a citizen charter. Concerned officer has to pay some penalty for not fulfilling the due date and also due delivery. That is how we are going in a big way. And also we are having, as on today, if you see, 18 departments, 1900 MOUs we are able to do, nearly 13,47,801 jobs, and also, 13,47,801 crores worth of MOUs has come. They are going to create nearly 30 lakh employment also. Even all these things are materializing as on today. As on today, around 10 lakh employment we are able to create. Various stages, it is an advanced stage. Two times we have conducted investors meeting in Visakhapatnam. 2 years. Next month also we are having investors meet in Visakhapatnam. Today I am going to Delhi, myself and also Suresh Prabhu, we are going to address joint press conference. I am requesting all women entrepreneurs. Next month we are going to have this investors meet. This will be conducted by CAI, Government of India and also Government of Andhra Pradesh. More than 50 countries are going to participate in this seminar, this convention. Even I request all 8 countries, all entrepreneurs, you have to come for that function. You will have so much of exposure and you will know what are all the opportunities available in Andhra Pradesh. Even on industrial infrastructure, we are going in a big way. Visakhapatnam Chennai Industrial Corridor, another Bangalore Chennai Industrial Corridor, 5 nodes we are developing, excellent infrastructure we are creating. As on today, we are having 7 to 8 ports and also we are going to develop further 6 ports. We are operating as on today 6 airports, another 2-3 ports are coming, airports are coming, and also excellent road infrastructure available in Andhra Pradesh. We are focusing maximum on MSMEs because to become an industrialist, first of all, you have to concentrate, you have to focus. Startup companies, always startup companies will start in a small way. For the last 2.5 years time, around 11,000 crores investment they are able to invest and created nearly 24,000 MSMEs. Around 2.85 lakh jobs they are able to create. Even industrial incentives, 700 crores we have paid for them. Now we have taken a new concept, every assembly segment, that is nearly 175 industrial townships we are going to create. I am very happy. All women entrepreneurs who wanted to promote in a big way, we can create common infrastructure, either roads, power, water, and ultimately marketing, cold chain link, warehousing, all these things, even technology will bring forward, backward integration we are going to do in a big way. So in this, I am very happy. Rama Devi Ali and all SAARC countries, you can play a major role. Even you can associate with your technologies, and also you can have a backward-forward integration, and also you can inspire women entrepreneurs in 175 industrial townships. I'm very happy. If you can join, it will go a long way. Even for women entrepreneurs, 25% investment subsidy on fixed capital investment by women entrepreneurs with a maximum limit of 30 lakhs. Seed capital assistance to first generation women entrepreneurs at 15% of machinery cost we are providing. These are all the, we are having excellent infrastructure on fiber grid. It is a very innovative idea we have taken up. We are going to connect every home 15 Mbps. That is video conference and also internet and all channels. As on today, we are providing 250, ultimately 500 channels, 3 telephones, and also Wi-Fi we have to provide at a cost of only 149 rupees. Nowhere in the world this type of fiber grid is available, this type of bandwidth is available. We are using in government either drones, sensors, devices, surveillance cameras, even virtual classrooms, you name it, anything, we are using all these things. It will be helpful for the industries also, for startup companies in a big way. We are reasonably well established as of today. Now I am very happy. Women entrepreneurs can come in a big way. Innovation, after that you can go incubation. After that, you can go for industrialization. Even today, CIA and Government of Andhra Pradesh, we are working in a big way to start one of the best hub and spoke model. Amaravati will become a hub model. They are going to join with us, not only innovation, and also incubation, and finally, entrepreneurs in a big way. So this is where we are today. I am very happy. This is a very good conference. It is very nearer to my heart. I am telling you, I wanted to promote women entrepreneurs in a big way. Then only world will have more stability. When women are happy, then only things will happen very positively. If you see here, one thing, in the near future, so much of opportunity. Ensuring women equal participation in global economy and taking measures to close gender gap could exponentially increase the world's GDP by up to $28 trillion by 2025. This is the huge opportunity. This is where I am saying, if we empower, women are 50%. 50% of women are not going to engage in economic activity. Remaining 50% of men will work with 80% efficiency. Even total productivity or production will be only 40%. If you can engage women in a big way, if both women and men will work together, even efficiency level 80%, then productivity and production will be 80% at most optimum. This is where all of us has to realize, this is the, even today, I am very clear in this, so many countries, they are not encouraging women entrepreneurs or women empowerment in different walks of life. I am assuring you, Andhra Pradesh will be the best state for empowering women. We will extend all the cooperation. We will make Andhra Pradesh as a number one state for women empowerment so that other countries, other states will follow. This is the beginning. SAARC countries are going to do extraordinary work in Visakhapatnam. It is a starting point. I am very happy for that. With what organization, women, entrepreneur, international trade and technology hub. This is what we call with. This organization is going to create wonders in the near future. I am requesting SAARC president, you have to bring more and more technologies. And also you have to bring best organizations together. Here, Secretary General SAARC is here. Now we have to extend all the cooperation. Now, we are not asking you financial cooperation. We have to bring best practices, network and everything with you. This will go a long way. And also I am requesting Executive Director WTO. Now it is your responsibility. This is a good model. Nowhere you can get this type of model. Even you want to create, it will take so much of time. Better to promote this organization in a big way. So by seeing all of them, I am having so much of confidence. Even you can have every year this type of conferences in different countries and also promote women in a big way. Even you have to tour in Andhra Pradesh continuously so that you can create confidence. Why I am saying, if you focus, automatically things will happen. All other things will work around that and ultimately results will come. I am with you. The government of Andhra Pradesh will support women entrepreneurs in a big way. And also this organization, immediately within 2 days, we are going to have a cabinet meeting. I am going to clear 5 acres and 50 acres. You can start work day after tomorrow, that is on 21st onwards. With this, I wish all the best for all of you. Good luck and also have a nice time. Visakhapatnam is a beautiful city. Our organizers will take care of you. Wonderful, delicious food. Enjoy your stay and also learn so many things. And also you are having so much of knowledge. Share with each other. Ultimately, all of us has to work together for women empowerment. With this, I am thanking all of you. Thank you one and all.
Honorable Chief Minister of AP, Sri Nara Chandrababu Naidu Garu, His Excellency, Mr. Amjad Hussain, BCL.